jet forward on the stretch. This could be because the bar opponents have lost out for it. The major thing is that you do not have confidence that the one factor is your weight against the price. Push your shoulder backwards and allow your hips to come forward slightly and commit fully to this of the weight against the height through the harness. The correct position, far left flying, allows you to avoid possible backwards. When the wind drops, there is a tendency to fall backwards. To avoid this, fly the kite towards the top of the window and draw the bar to increase power. At the same time, bend the leg and bring the chest forward over the board. Once balance is restored, move back to the previous position. The common reaction to a loss of power in the kite is to pull hard on the bar and move your hips forward, losing your side pressure. This will throw you completely off balance and make it very difficult to maneuver the kite, reposition your body, and again to the side edge. Orange resistance is difficult, and instead use the technique just described by bending the legs